qualities of Wall of Fame recipient that a quality, I'm sorry, let me start over.
Yeah.
I really had to think about the qualities a Wall of Fame recipient should possess. And I've come to the conclusion with Tabitha of possessing them all. She is always kind and considerate to others in our classroom. As I watch her, I see Tabby is always in the right place at the right time, doing the right thing. I love how she takes responsibility for her own learning and gets right to work without any reminders from me. She is always willing to help me out with anything she notices that needs to be done. I can count on Tabitha to be a positive leader in our classroom, and that is so important. I am proud and so very happy to have this wonderful young lady in my classroom.